Nathan? Nathan? What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See ya. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. Nice and quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Damn it. Whoa, it's my file. Hmm. gotta get to that window. Come on. Move it, sister.
Nathan! Come with me, young man.
Sister Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Sister Catherine, I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father. Sam, hold up. Almost there. Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you. And I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on. Yeah.
Sheesh, you might. The sister's feeding you enough. That place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
How How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. That was easy. Come on. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Through here.
Right behind you.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. The steeple. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner. It's a nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn. Go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I gotcha! Come on.
did it.
Yeah, of course you did. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Whoa! Guys, Nathan!